Hi guys, today I'll be reviewing one of my big cars that I made ages ago and I didn't get time to review it. Anyway, this is one of my favourites and yeah, let's get reviewing it. So firstly, it has a gun at the top which helps it get through anything that comes across its way, and two here as well which can shoot out. And again, didn't go that far because, well, I'm not an expert. But anyway, then let's move on to the back. So originally this was going to be a submarine, but I changed it to a car. But here's a propeller. This can move back to stop it and start it if they're about to go into something. This is to stop it. Here's the side. And here's the front. The front has a long slope which goes all the way to the top, which is what I was looking for. Some glowing grill pieces which I got from a Star Wars set recently. So let's move on to the inside. So, just give me a sec. Okie dokie. So, if you can see, that is the inside. It's got one seat. It's probably a bit blurry. But yeah. Quite plain. I didn't really intend to add that much in there because, you know, the front, the outside of the car is going to be the best bit. I was going for the looks, but it is a very fragile car and I won't be doing instructions on it. You just have to try and copy it if you want to. But yeah, that was basically my car. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope this inspires you to make your own cars. So yeah, bye guys!